これいいな。よしよし。Okay, guys, let's cartoon it up a bit more. This video is regular shows, adult jokes for 3.5 minutes. Regular show again. You guys know I'm a cartoon anyway, but another one of Spaz Kids and my all-time favorites. I will say this about regular show. It is one of those, and you guys know I'm not heavily critical on anything. If you see me making a video about something, it's because I like it. I'm not interested in, not that I like everything, but I'm not interested in delving into the things that I don't like. I'm just not that interested in ripping somebody up. All that said, regular show is a show that jumped the shark hard, unfortunately. I love it. The first few seasons especially were brilliant. Towards the end, it did lose my interest a bit, but you can't take anything away from the brilliance that was those first several seasons. And even then, even as it ended, it was still something I would watch. I just don't think it had that same edge to it. But there were plenty of adult-level jokes in regular show, as there were with many of the Cartoon Network cartoons. This comes from a channel called Ya Boy 1000. This should be a pretty good mashup just because it's characters I love from a show I love. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it too, and there's plenty to call from. There's plenty to choose from. Let's go watch.
Now, how in the H are we going to fix this S?
Watch your mouth, Rigby.
How did you get that?
I have my methods.
Good method, Rigby. Pretty good.
Hit the lights. It's almost 8.
What in the H?
Whoa! Skips is gonna be so surprised when he comes in and sees us totally naked.
It's not that kind of party, muscle man.
Oh. Don't turn on the lights.
I once was not.
That was good. Muscle Man's awesome. Don't turn on the lights.
Man.
Oh. Don't turn on the lights.
I once was lost, but now I'm found.
Dude time.
For man.
I would
what kind of loser would
buy
a bunch
that
of
shit.
Chicks tearing their clothes off.
That made me think so much of a Beavis and Butthead moment. When Beavis would want the hot chicks from the come over to, like, to do his, help him with his chores and do his homework and clean the yard. Yeah.
You know this nerd?
Check this out.
Oh.
It takes guests with breasts. And mine don't count.
Quick, how much money you got?
$3.
Benson balls.
You have the $50.
Great, you're here. How much partying will this buy?
$8. About 10 minutes.
That's perfect. That's all we need to get the party started again.
Okay, they'll do it.
Yeah. Come on, Pops. Yeah, Pops and Skip would know how to party. Bench pressing at the table. Why does that guy need to be there? Just send in the girls.
I know! The centaurs even showed up!
Suck on this promotional ice sculpture! Starlight.
Centaurs are douchebags.
Will you be my muscle woman?
It's true.
Mitch?
Oh, Starla.
Mitch! Starla!
I remember this one. Jesus. And then the clashing of the flappers.
Oh, Mitch. I've never
not
heard
wrong.
You talk about your feelings before.
You know who else doesn't like to talk about her feelings? My mom.
That will never,
Mitch, you have the
never
best
not
sense
be funny.
Of humor.
He does. He's brilliant.
Oh, yeah, baby. You know I love it when you destroy property.
as much as I want to vomit right now, those two were made for one.
I was going to say they're perfect.
This
You're right,
the most
dude.
Disturbing day of my life.
Yeah, maybe we should have just done Muscle Man's chores. Fine, you win.
You've had more disturbing or equally disturbing days, though, Rigby.
Okay. Shut up, it's the night owl.
Do you like cars?
Do you love cars? If a car was a girl, would you take her on a date and try to get to second base? Well, who's giving away a brand new vintage muscle car?
Oh, and that's it? Boy, these go by way too freaking fast. There's a lot more adult-oriented jokes to be had in regular show. That was a good little tease, but that's basically all that was. That was just a drop, you know, that was an absolute little tease of what there actually is out there. Now, as always, guys, let me know. I love watching these cartoon clip shows. In the comments, as always, feel free to link videos that are in this vein or just suggest other shows. But yeah, regular show was a classic. I got to find some more regular show stuff. It goes in perfect with Family Guy and all the other things we watch here. That was a good set of clips. There's a lot more to be had with regular show.